show you how I mount a butterfly. So basically, when I get them, they're like this. They're in a little paper package with some specification about the insect. And then I take them and I put them in a humid box, and basically this is just a Tupperware container, and I fill it with water that I heat to a very, very high temperature, nearly boiling, and then I put the insects on a floating surface and immediately put a cover on it and let the humidity from the water sort of seep into the butterfly, and that softens them. And here I have a butterfly that has been softened, and it's not the highest grade. It does have some pre-existing damage to it, but you can see it's ready to be mounted, because if you squeeze the little body, the wings sort of come apart a little bit. So I've just kind of temporarily pinned this wing down, and then this one I'm gonna do properly. And this part of the hind wing here, you want this line right there to be horizontal. as horizontal as you can get, so. Thank you. see one of his antennae looks like it's a little shorter than the other one because it broke off. I imagine that's part of his natural damage. That's fine with me. It doesn't need to be perfect. Just nature isn't perfect. I mean, it is in its own way, but imperfection gives things character, I think. I have this really great Goliath's beetle with a missing foot. And I'm really fond of him because he's not perfect. You can see. Push that antenna. Done drying, I will unpin him.